Okay. Every day is the same, right? I have my coffee, I read a book in the morning, then I go to dance like all day. Okay. Period, Pepper. Every day is the same, but every day is great. So it's okay that every day is the same. So this is my day. That's literally every day. Coffee and I'm going to read. And then when every day is not the same, it's fun also. I don't know, TBH. I've been feeling overwhelmed because I always have so much work. I always skip ballet on Mondays to do my homework. It's just all the same. But it's spring break, so I don't really have a lot of schoolwork. But that means I have extra teaching to do because everyone's like, spring break, give me a private. Okay, that's fine. I'll work a little extra because I'm on my spring break. And I love to teach dance. Literally, okay, sorry if you saw that. I'm such a mess, but I'm gonna start with my morning routine, which is coffee and read. Hey queens, there is a police. Hope you don't see me. Anyways, I'm going to dance right now. I was gonna walk my dog before. It's starting to get hot during the day, so I have to walk him in the morning, but I woke up late, so I feel kind of bad. I didn't take him for a walk. And then I was going to just like warm up on my elliptical, but I don't know. I was like, where'd all the time go? Oh my gosh, ew, ew, ew. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. There was a mosquito on me. It's in my car. Oh my G. What is it that I have? I have 2 hours of teaching and then I have like, how many hours of training is that? I don't know, an hour and a half. Like almost, like about 3 hours, 2.5 to 3 hours of training. I have ballet and a contemporary class tonight, so yeah. Also, I want to show you guys my elliptical when I get home, because I bought one. Like, literally, I bought one, and it's in my house. Okay, bye.
I bet you would be able to pull that into like a full like teardrop. Like, if you were to arch it.
Oh!
Flay. Okay. Okay, get some water and then let's see your dad.
All right. Isabel. Just keep turning. Did you have trouble?
I had a lot of trouble. I didn't anticipate. Really? Yes, you know what? You try it. Miss Bertha over here.
You obviously.
I think you did swell. Okay, thank you.
Alright, who's next?
Me. That was you said problem. You wanted to try it.
I know, I gave you what you wanted.
You know, listen, you know how you're like, oh, I gave you what you wanted? You remind me of Hennessy Matilda. When, like, the guy, oh my god, Hennessy Matilda?
Yeah.
You know, when, like, the little boy gets the chocolate cake, and, like, he, like, takes some of the principal's chocolate cake. So she gives him, like, all this chocolate cake, and she's like, you have to finish this because you love chocolate cake so much. I feel like you gave me chocolate cake.
Do
you understand my analogy?
I talk a little bit.
Okay,
I didn't get it.
You know what's Matilda? Tyson, you need to.
I'm not.
Why?
I read this book.
Why?
It's a book?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's Roald Dahl.
Roald Dahl. Yeah, okay.
Cause that. You call him Rudolph.
Oh, I said Roald Dahl.
I thought you said, you called him Rudolph.
Did I really?
Yes, you did, I promise. I'll play it back.
Oh, Rudolph.
I guess I am a little warm from taking the technique class.
You're gonna try it, actually?
I'll give it a shot.
Yeah, I'm so dizzy.
Sometimes I give the kids a workout, and then I'm like, come on, and then I start doing it, and I'm like, go take a break.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't mind the look. Oh my gosh. Okay, if I'm gonna be real with you guys, this past year when I filmed like my dance award series, I keep getting them confused with vlogs. So I think this is the end of this vlog. I'm gonna make it the end if it's not. If it had like more clips, but they didn't make sense in this vlog. So I'm confused. But that's the end of the vlog. Love you guys, and I hope you love my organizational skills.